Okay, our producer Julie put this story in the show today, and I love it. I think it's great that we are talking about this. For many grocery store employees, working during a pandemic has been highly stressful. For Matthew Simmons, an employee at Trader Joe's, an added challenge presented itself when people started wearing masks. Matthew is deaf and works as a teacher's assistant in Vancouver, Washington, and for the past 2 years as a crew member at Trader Joe's. He tells KTLA, when I first started working at TJ's, the obstacles were small, such as learning and improving my lip reading skills with my coworkers and various customers who've not had much experience talking with a deaf person. But when the pandemic hit and customers and crew members started wearing masks, it caused me to have some anxiety. As a deaf person, Matthew relies heavily on using lip reading skills that he's acquired since childhood. So when customers wearing masks came up to him to ask a question on the floor and didn't want to lower their mask and walked away, it left him feeling defeated. I imagine a little, insecure. So Matthew worked with his assistant manager to come up with ways to help him communicate with customers. One of the solutions was to print "I'm deaf" on the front of his shirt and "tap on the shoulder" on the back. His manager also supplied him with 3 small whiteboards so customers could write down their questions. Matthew hopes his experiences during this pandemic will make people more compassionate toward each other, telling us, I'm a proud member of the deaf community who's acquired skills to navigate in the hearing world, and yet both of those worlds often collide or have stigmas. If I can help educate or inspire others during this very unique time, that's amazing. He says, I'm hopeful because to see the lengths that my fellow Trader Joe's team went to so I could feel supported shows the human kindness we have for one another. Aw, born and raised in the Santa Clarita Valley, Matthew wants us to say hi to his parents and sister who are watching right now.
That's so
hi,
sweet.
Matthew's parents and sister.
Hey, everybody. Thanks for watching.
Yeah, I think that is so wonderful and something that we really haven't heard that much about during the pandemic. And Robert, I know you took sign language as well.
Yeah.
Didn't even cross my mind.
Absolutely. And it's such a big culture. Like some of them are like there's like little things that you could get to help you hear better, or surgeries where it could restore some of your hearing. Some people prefer being deaf because it's its own culture that you then forego if you fix your hearing or be able to hear anyways, not fix your hearing because you're fine just like that. So yeah, it's quite an incredible story. Thank you, Julie, for sharing that. It's great.
Yeah, that's really sweet.